Hello everybody, now let us see how we can create a web page on the wordpress.com. We can go to wordpress.com. www.wordpress.com. After going to wordpress.com, as I have already created my site, we can click my site. Then all these options on the dashboard will come, and then various options will be shown in the control panel. As we want to create the web pages, we can create. If we want blog post, we can create blog post. Now let us see how we can create the web pages. So as I am requiring new web page, I can click add. Then I can give the title to my web page, my profile. Suppose I want to upload my profile, then I can give heading. We can add this paragraph headings, heading 1. Suppose name Mrs. Mangal Dhend. Then I can add various fields by selecting different headings which will be smaller than my name. Suppose date of birth. February 4, 1967. Now if I don't want to add all the text here and I want to add one file or any media, then I can select by pressing add. I can add media files, various word file, PDF files, or I can add photos also. So I can click if I want to add file. Now already all these files are uploaded. If biography I want to add, this biography I will click and then I can press insert. If suppose I want to add file which is not in the library, then I can add first that file by pressing add new. I can select, I can browse from my PC, I can select any file. Then I can first upload it on my library, and then by after uploading I can select it and then I can click insert. So that file will be inserted. Now after adding whatever is required, text or different files or any media files or photo, suppose I want to add photo, then I must have photo in my library. Suppose I want to add this photo. Then I can insert it. So this way we can add whatever is required, photos or any media files. I can edit in the fashion desired by me. I can shift it near my name, and then now we can save it or we have to publish it. If we forget publish, then nothing will happen. So we must save whatever editing we are done or whatever changes we have done. So after satisfying all the requirements, we can press publish. And then it will be published. Before that, if I want to preview how it looks, I can check. As already I have created my website, so these all options are selected. But just now we have created the web page, my profile. Now it has come, my profile, Mangal Dhend, whatever I had typed it, I can see it. Photo I have added, I have updated my files, So all are looking correctly. If I am not satisfied with this all entries, I can edit it. This is second file which is uploaded, so I can edit it in the fashion it is desired by me. And then after satisfying all the entries, then I can publish it. So I can press publications immediately. If I want to publish it to the public, I can select public options or admins and editor only. I can also protect it by creating password. Now I want to publish it immediately. I can select today's date and today's time if I want it immediately, or I can select any date, any time. If I don't want to publish it today or tomorrow, I can select whatever options is required. Now I want to publish it now only, so I can select 5th of October. At present time is 5:46. I will select that and then I will publish it. So it will get published. So this way we can add pages in our WordPress website. So this is my profile. It has appeared now. So this way we can edit different pages in the fashions we are requiring to publish or to update in the website. Thanks for watching. I would like to request to give feedback to this lesson, and I will improve myself further. Thank you.